People should stop lambasting the woman. The woman, he didn't do anything. What the woman do, it be the right thing way the woman do. It seems like by then, Afari Gyan was so lenient to them and this and that. Even everybody don't know that there was such a mistake. By then, Afari Gyan was there. But this woman came and highlighted it to a lot of people. So now people see, say, hey, something like this day. Okay, fine. Me, what I just want to plead the whole Ghanaian, and they said they'll be sitting down on the 14th of next month. If they sit down, I want the court and our judicial system, they should sit down and put things on, do things correct. Because you, you see, our life is lying on you. Try and make a good thing. They should add the Papa Kwesi, everybody, they should add them on board. We don't want confusion. So we are pleading for the EC. He has to do the right thing. I don't belong to any political party. But what I want to tell Ghanaians say, and the electorate say, Kayebu, Ayjebu, no Supreme Court. Kayebu, Ayjebu.
You mean during the December 7th election? 7th.
If they announce it, they say, Papa Ayjebu, government A, they chop you, accept. Government B, they chop you, accept. But EC has to be very vigilant and open his eyes. No stealing. Kayebu, pa! That very day when they go vote, I want a lot of people to humble himself. If you go and vote, go house, go and sleep. Find something and go and eat and go and sit. I don't want to join any political this thing. Even this message go to the Zongos. People should do right motto and here and there just because of, you know, people will be monitored, trying to create chaos and confusion. Please, we want to leave. The Ghana doesn't belong to them alone. It belongs to all of us.